Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Ilham Dini Masya. I'm from Mathematics Department, 10 November Institute of Technology. In this time, I will presentation our research in the title on determining the time evolution matrix decision disorder quantum walk over Mampus algebra. The authors, me, Muhammad Ilham Dini Masya, and Sutiono. This is our abstract in the research. In this research, we introduce a new time evolution model of disorder discrete time quantum walk over Mampus algebra as an analog of conventional disorder discrete time quantum walk. In the end, we will determine the decision matrix from the quantum walk time evolution model that has been constructed. This result have determined the conserved quantity of this order quantum walk in Mampus algebra. Okay, the first part, introduction. This is the roadmap of historical research of quantum walk. In general, quantum walk divided into two types. That is discrete time quantum walk and continuous time quantum walk. In the quantum walk, if the coin quantum is random every each time, it is called disorder quantum walk. The one of new ideas research about quantum walk was forward by Watanabe, described about quantum walk over Mampus algebra. Okay, next. In the research Kono, the total time evolution model of discrete time quantum walk, conventional, has been constructed. Can we look at equation 1? In the research Watanabe, the new research, by changing operation addition and multiplication into operation in Mampus algebra, that is O times and O plus, the total time evolution model of quantum walk over Mampus algebra has been constructed with Watanabe. Look at the equation 2. In the research Kono, if the equation 1 can be written like equation 3, then matrix A is called matrix decision. In the research Kono, the explicit from matrix A has been constructed. Look at the lemma in Dirichlet Kono. In Dirichlet Watanabe, same like before, if equation 2 can be written like equation 4, matrix decision of the time evolution model of quantum walk of Mampus algebra has been constructed by Watanabe. Inspired by Watanabe, in this session we will construct the disorder quantum walk model for discrete time on the one-dimensional lattice on integer line with Mampus algebra. This is it to us the disorder discrete time quantum walk over Mampus algebra. We construct the time evolution model of disorder quantum walk over Mampus algebra by replacing the operation plus n times plus n multiple in Kono's time evolution model given in question 5 with Mampus algebra operations, specifically O times and O plus. Furthermore, for each n and k, the explicit form of the matrix decision is determined. Okay, preliminaries, this is the definition of Mampus algebra and definition of operation matrix in Mampus algebra. They are addition and multiplication. The mainly short. The conventional disorder discrete time quantum walk. The total time evolution model of the disorder discrete time quantum walk on the one-dimensional lattice on integer line can be represented by equation 5. The main thing in the disorder quantum walk that quantum coin is random for each time. Therefore, the metric H, P, and Q metric still depends on N. This is our result. The disorder discrete time quantum walk of Hilbert algebra. First, we define coin operator for disorder discrete time quantum walk. Look at the equation 6. Then, the time evolution total of disorder discrete time quantum walk at discrete time n and position k in one dimensional lattice on integer line is denoted by P and K, which satisfies the recursive equation equation 7, where metric Pn and Qn is a decomposition of metric H Hn, and it should be not that the metric Pn and Qn is function as efficient of the Weyl's matrix for the left and right movement. This is the illustration. The total evolution time of the disordered discrete time quantum walk can be illustrated in figure 1. Same like before, in this result we know about metric decision. For example, we take value of n equal 3 and value of k equal 1. We have v3 minus 1 equal like this. So metric decision when n equals 3 and k equals minus 1 equal like this. Now we introduce another matrix. This is matrix Rn and Sn. So we get the table that show all possible combination of multiplication of the E, K, R, S matrix, where this table is very useful is in constructing the expressive from metric decision A. Okay, and finally, this is the main our result. In the first theorem, we get the expressive form of metric decision A. This is theorem 1. This is the expressive from this metric decision A. For case, the value of k is minus n or n. Can be look at in equation 10. And the second theorem, same like before, this is the expressive form of metric decision A, where the case the value of k is minus n plus 2 until n min 2. This is the expressive from metric decision A. It's very complex. The conclusion in this research has constructed a total time evolution model of disordered discrete time quantum walk of Hilbert algebra, which analogs the disordered discrete time quantum walk conventional. Also in this paper, we have constructed expressive from the metric decision A in theorem 1 and theorem 2. This is my reference. And thank you.